unboxing the xTool P2 CO2 laser machine. Today, we'll unbox and test this exceptional laser machine. Here are the test materials provided. The xTool P2 laser machine is compact, weighs 45 kilograms, and is very stable. Adjust the ratio of water to antifreeze based on the local minimum temperature. Add water and antifreeze to the laser machine's cooling system in proportion. Exhaust fumes are harmful. We need to vent them outdoors through a duct. The laser machine can connect to a computer via Ethernet, USB cable, or Wi-Fi. You can use USB to connect to the machine or connect via Wi-Fi. One unique feature of the laser machine, 16-meg dual camera positioning. This is the panoramic camera, providing a full view of the entire work area. The panoramic camera is only for preliminary positioning. Use the close-up camera to capture detailed close-up images of objects. Clearly, the close-up camera is better suited for precise positioning and detail capture. First, we'll test the close-up camera's precision with mung beads. Using the close-up camera, capture a detailed image of the beans and arrange the letters beans. The laser engraved text on the beans aligns perfectly with the design, which is great. Too powerful cutting capability of the laser machine. The total thickness of the wood board is 22.8 millimeters. The laser head Z-axis can move up and down, helpful for cutting thicker materials. A 22.8 millimeter thick wood board can be easily cut through. Three unique feature of xTool laser machine, AI Live Draw. The xTool P2 laser machine can automatically measure material thickness and focus. The automatically measured material thickness is also 16.2 millimeters. AI can generate multiple images at once. We choose the second one as it looks better. Using AI again to generate an image of mushrooms in the forest. Choosing this image as it's better suited for laser engraving. AI Live Draw function makes design and operation simpler and more intuitive. 4. Unique feature of P2 Laser Machine, 3D surface scanning. Select the Curve Process option. First step, determine the area to be scanned. Second step, capture the object's 3D surface through scanning. Third step, the laser head automatically focuses based on the scanning results. Testing another object with a noticeable 3D surface. The results of this 3D surface scan are even more pronounced. The laser head automatically adjusts focus height based on the scanned 3D surface data. This way, a unique wall hook is made. Five, excellent exhaust capability of the xTool P2 laser machine. Using the layout feature, it's easy to batch set the cutting content. The machine's smoke extraction efficiency is very high, reducing indoor air pollution and exhaust hazards. Using the software's layout function, quickly mass produce a batch of coasters. The tray's sliding design allows for easy and timely cleanup of fallen wood pieces, preventing hazards. Very nice coasters. Six, unique feature of P2 CO2 laser machine, cutting acrylic. Using the trace image feature in XCS software, quickly obtain vector graphics. Spray black paint on the cut acrylic pendants. Just a few simple steps, and you have your own key pendant. 7 using the laser machine to make an acrylic nightlight. First step, position with the camera, then click to start engraving. Second step, after engraving is complete, insert into the lamp base, and our acrylic nightlight craft is done. Simple and fast. You can also create your unique acrylic nightlight. Thank you for watching. You can do better than me.